In this video, we're going to share a folder containing videos. Then we're going to secure those videos to prevent users from downloading them so they can only stream or view the content online. Even though I'm only sharing videos, you can do this with almost any file type. As you can see, I'm creating a folder so that I can share a bunch of videos with just one link. I'll drag all my videos into that folder, and then I want to right-click on the folder and click the share link. Then at this window, I'll click the advanced at the bottom right-hand corner, where it says private, only you can access. Click change, then select on anyone with the link. Keep this to anyone so that they don't have to sign in to view, and click save to set the permissions. And now we'll click done. Because I'm sharing the folder, the prevent users from downloading checkbox is missing. Here you can see that viewers can download our videos. We'll want to keep all our files selected and then right click and click the share link again. Now when I click the advanced tab on those files, here we can see disable options to download, print, and copy for commenters and viewers. And we'll checkmark that and click the save changes. And click done. Now I'm gonna go to that master folder, MP4s, and we're going to get the shareable link. And we can copy this. Now I'm going to open up an incognito window showing that I'm not signed in as any particular user, and I'll paste that to test our videos. Now here you can see the viewer can just select a video and they can click play, but when they click the download, they're now going to receive an error message saying, sorry, the owner hasn't given you permission to download this file. Only the owner and editors can download this file. If you like, contact the owner. I hope this helped. Thanks for watching. Please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you found this helpful.